fine.
When we emerged into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow. But after a life underground, I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the dead city, grunted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artyom.
Look around, and we'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever.
All right.
We get here. A filter that will surely come in handy. Some ammo, great. Thanks, friend.
Okay. That part is taken care of. Just picked up. Ow. This is Metro 2033. Bit of a tonal shift from Outlast, but you know. Who needs that? Sorry to hear you're a little sick. Hope you get better soon. Alright, so this part's done. I got all the shit. Oh, I'm gonna look out the window. Alright.
Ready? Let's go.
Lead forward, brother.
We've got to reach the air shaft, which we'll use to get to Tri-Station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised.
Okay, I need to... Let's just put that sensitivity up. There it is.
Stay here, and if we meet the beast in the open, crawl into the nearest crevice. Some people call these demons. I call them bitches. So that's the dead city. Welcome home, Artyom. Jump! I'll get you!
And before I fuck this up. I fell in the gross water.
You'll have to go around that yard. Don't step in the puddles. You'll get irradiated in shape. See that gated building? Your target is a vent in the backyard. I wait for you in the building. There's a range I have out on the other floor. Make it clear.
Oh, I thought I could, like, hide in there. Oh, that was a spooky noise. What the fuck is that? Shit, I killed him in one hit? Oh, I can't use the thing? Oh, there we go. Okay, there's a key somewhere around here that I need to go find. Probably upstairs. Oh. Dude, that was magical. Holy shit. Alright, I gotta find that key before I leave though. I want whatever's in there. Okay, where did that take me? Okay. Oh no, I hear the bad noises.
Mm-hmm.
No. Out of here. Oh, are we done? That was quite the encounter. Are you for real? Get out of here. Let me leave. Are you done now? Oh no. All right, I guess I'm not gonna find a why? All right then. I'm just gonna leave. This building's not worth it anymore. Whatever. Oh. Wait, there was a, I need to go back upstairs. I lied, this building is still worth it. I'm just dumb. Okay, this is... I don't think I'm gonna find that key right now, so. Unless it's not here. Alright. Well, rip the dream. Alright. Was it over here? Was where that, Yeah, it was over here, okay. Please let me in. Wow. That was certainly an a, Was that one of the developers? Alright then. Let me out, please. Oh, there he goes. It's Bigfoot. Okay. Alright, in here, I guess? Oh, maybe I shouldn't have done that. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh! This isn't how this game is supposed to be played. Oh god. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Yeah, well, you'd be correct. Holy shit. That was rough. Alright, can I just leave? Alright, I'm just gonna leave. Bye. Don't even know where I'm going. Oh. I missed. I missed both of those. Can I be done now? Okay. Alright, not that way. Oh! Oh, God. Alright. This way.
You scared the shit out of me.
Hey.
Had you made it? I thought you were somewhere. We're almost there. Just one courtyard left.
There's the bitch.
Let's get moving along.
Oh.
Shit. Can you hear this?
Oh.
Let's fall back a bit.
I really hope my throwing knife didn't do this. Oh, hey, fuck that. Alright, hey, buddy, you have a good time with that. You've got this. I activated them. Fight him instead. Oh god. Alright, man. Hey, that happened.
It struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place. I felt safe here, in the darkness of the metro. More so when Bourbon claimed to have friends at Dry Station.
Okay, I think one more mission and then I will actually be done.
We need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here. I remember this crate. Let's just...
You know, I'm a little upset that I didn't get to grab that throwing knife.
Shit, I can't fit. Okay, you just stay here.
Is that just a big spider? Hold on.
First in, we're good.
Hold it! Who are you? Hey, give me some light! Oh, ha ha! Who do we have here?
Oh no, Bourbon.
It's Bourbon the Huckster.
No, Bourbon,
look
my guy.
Talking.
Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course. Then to the boss it is. Where else would you like to go?
Okay, that's enough. Or else we'll have to drag him.
Move it. We'll finish this later.
Move it!
Wow.
See if he's forgetting something. I don't see his stuff around.
Yeah. There's nothing but the rats here.
Okay, let's go then.
Let me see if there's anything I know the voice actor from. You're asking about the voice actor for Bourbon specifically, right? So, what should I get rid of for the assault rifle? Oh boy, this is tough. Hey, you know what? Let's fuck the shotgun. Who needs it? Got a cool kick-ass AK-47. He voices Nikolai in Modern Warfare 1 and 2. I don't see anything about... Well, he was in Black Ops, but it doesn't list who, it just says additional voices. He was in a TV miniseries called Scare PewDiePie. Well, you learn something new every day. I didn't even know that was a series. If I really need to, I can pick somebody else's gun up. Also explain why I don't have YouTube Red, but okay, how do I use that throwing knife? Aha! Nailed it. There's one too many guys over there, so I don't want to even, like, touch that. So let's try over here. The pure stealth run. All right. Oh god. Quality at its finest. Keeping it. Whoa! Let's try to savor that sweet, sweet AK ammo for as long as we can.
Yeah, he was a good guy.
Look, buddy, I'm sorry, but he was shooting at me. Oh god, the wall's kicking my ass. Was more successful than I kind of expected it to be. It's over here. Was it just a sneak path? I guess it is just a sneak path. Well, that's a shame. What the fuck did I just do? Oh. Well, what do you know? I guess I really did get something out of coming over here.
What did you bring with you, bastard? Answer, suka, or I will shoot you! Please, crazy! One night! Hypocrite German war!
Artyom!
Who the fuck?
Oh! Oh no! Good night, sweet prince.
You can keep your weapon down, young man.
A sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him.
My name is Khan.
Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed.
I'm going back to Cursed. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then by all means, stay.
Teddy bear.
A wise decision.
Han's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Han assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.
I can take comfort in the fact that I'm better at Metro than I am at Outlast. Alright, just gotta dance around in this spider web for a minute here.
Nobody ever walks here. Neither people nor beasts. Even the rats are absent.
Oh, I think I know what this mission is. Okay, I actually do want to do this before I go to sleep, so I will I'll break that one more mission and I'll end it. Sentence.
They know we are here. Come closer to the tubes and listen. Just don't stay for too long.
Oh.
Some say it's the voice of the tunnels. Others consider it to be
what the fuck? Influence.
I know this tunnel, and it knows me. Let's move. Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel. Please keep your light on.
Wait, what the hell is that one? Oh. Yeah, no. I forgot that was a thing that happened.
Please. And look, we need to go around it. Don't touch. I don't think the word who is applicable here.
Sadness. Well, maybe this was just that you come in here and hear the sadness. No? Alright, man, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Spooky child. are you doing over there, spooky kid? Alright, I'm just gonna fucking, is there another way to go, or am I missing something? Ooh, I can feel the full-on, like... Oh, boy, I feel stupid. Alright, I'm just gonna go back this way. I don't think there's any actual thing back here. No. So it's over here, but I'm missing something. Con, what do I do? That's not what I meant to do. Perfect. Flawless. Here's my... Don't mind me. I'm just gonna go Google something. Okay, wow! Oh! Man, I just can't believe I didn't think of that. Oh, God. This is bullshit! It's a fucking ghost train! What the fuck? Amazing.
This tunnel has to relive its past over and over again. And those who were unfortunate enough to walk here at such a moment usually join that past.
Alright, I can get behind this complete and utter nonsense. I'm down.
Let's go. Still man their stations. Follow me, but remain at my back.
All right.
Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Alum Ram, Alum Ram. Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Castone Lapio Asterion Alum Ram, Alum Ram. Castone Lapio Asterion Manto.
Okay.
rather that remain a secret. This is personal, my friend. I was with them when they died. Only I survived.
Oh. That's sad.
It appears that the devastation we brought upon ourselves was complete. Heaven, hell, and purgatory were atomized as well. So when a soul leaves the body, it has nowhere to go and must remain here, in the Metro. A harsh, but not undeserved atonement for our sins, wouldn't you agree?
So you're telling me that train had a soul? Alright, man. Shotgun.
Let's go.
Please get off my helmet. Thank you. God damn it, get off my helmet.
Concentrate. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now. Don't move. Phenomenon is. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
What are you telling me? I'm gonna judge the actual ball of electricity? These guys had a rough time.
Come again.
Stay put.
There's no need to interfere.
So that's how it goes. A live demonstration. Get onto the rail car. The tunnel should be all safe ahead. We'll get there easily.
Survival.
Alright, I think now is about as good a time as any to call it night. Alright, let's end this.